Okay. Victory. Money. Money's always good. I like money. Okay. And we'll take it. Winter Pyre's mine. They've got one province left. I think.
The righteous I think that's right. Sigma.
Take that. Might as well. Just get it. Ooh, they survived. Okay. That was close.
No is that where heretics lurk?
Alright, so I'm gonna call on you guys. And or target that for me. Alright. Thank you. I appreciate that very much. And
by the comet. Battle wizard.
I don't have anything to do with you at the moment. Alright, friends. You, sir.
I am prince and emperor.
That indeed you are. Start now. Going off this way.
Champion of the faith. My journey
You're
begins.
In his area of influence. You're coming up Never. Behind. You will attack and get that bonus for those guys Tobacco. Back there. Right?
Is with us.
Let's take that. We're taking everything now.
Lord of Clan Morgrim. For the wisdom of Valea. Yes.
Man. What are you? Man, that's where the bonus was coming in. I remember that now. Let's upgrade Iron Rock since it's got a gate. Neutral? What? Neutral? Let's see what they think of us. Where are they? Did I miss them? Nope. Yeah, they don't like me. Really? They have a tolerance to the Empire, but an aversion plus a negative for my great power. They don't like the dwarves and the greenskin action. Okay, that's fine. Well, you guys are toast. Got a bunch of stuff over here I need to take care of. Oh, I'm not allied with you yet. Let's do that.
Ha ha! Honor to your ancestors! Agreed.
Do everything in order. Military access, sure. Nice. Defensive.
All right.
And military.
Right.
Hopefully I get diplomatic relations for each one of those. Oh, you guys are big. I love it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I can just look. What do the greenskins have for 8? 8, yeah, okay, cool. Alright. Where's Boris? You ready? Yeah. You go out here. You move up. Nothing. Okay.
My axe thirsts for war.
Unlike you guys, we're gonna have to go and do something about you. Okay. And you keep going. And assign skill points. There. Oh, research available. Let's do that. I got a lot of knightly order stuff. Commandment. It's public order. Everything up here is public order. Another one. You down here, public order. Okay, I gotta go get something out of the microwave. I'll be right back. Should have sped this up. Sorry. We made it to the dwarves. Okay. Had some rice cooking, and it's easier to microwave than cook on the stovetop for me. Especially when I'm trying to do stuff like this, and my microwave will beep at me over and over and over again when things are done if you don't open the door. So I went and took it out, just because I have roommates that are going to hear it. Okay, what's going on? Who's fighting? Who's fighting who? I'm sure I missed somebody.
Welcome, oldest friends of the Empire.
What do you got going on? Just give me a second. Not yet. We're gonna get there. They're like the newest friends of the Empire, by the way, just saying. Okay, what do you got? Skill dump, huh? Huge.
Archlector. I live to serve the Emperor.
Yeah, get up there.
Warrior of Sigmar.
Oh, okay.
I will do anything for Sigmar.
Get there then. Alright. Where's Balthazar?
Let us begin.
You.
Wind of Shamor,
go here.
I will.
Okay, guys, you've served
you?
Well, but now it's time to go. That is the Molten Core. Let's get a whole new group of stuff and things. Taking that. Yeah, that's not bad. 44 and 40, 44 and 46. Looking at the melee defense and what? Oh. Taking two more tanks and a war sphinx. one of those. Oh yeah, you know what? You remember what happens? Balthazar starts dealing in necromancy. I don't have much in the way of undead units. There's some cryptors. Let's grab two of those. Alright, I'll take everything else from here. What is this? Send those two with him. Alright, do I have any archers? Okay, three of those. Let's get a line of infantry to support everything. Who has fire in their attack? Which one of you guys has fire? No? You guys do. You're both missile infantry. What are you? You're missile cavalry. Your missile infantry. There we go. Okay. That's what I wanted. Fire damage from you, so that's what you need to be backed up by, is your own. Knights of the Fist, dismounted. Do you have... Okay, that's you mounted. Do you have a halberd variant? That's what I'd really like. I like you guys. I'm sure not shielded. Take both of you off, those other two cavalry off. Let's see, what do I want? Really want some halberd infantry. Where is the halberd infantry that... There it is. Fire damage. Okay, so all of that. Ugh, of course. All the good stuff's up here. Look at all this good stuff. Oh, man. Alright.
Ready to burn them.
Since he does poison and fire. Oops. I have a feeling I'm gonna have enough points. Look at all those extra points. What do you want?
I am the supreme patriarch.
No, not you.
I serve no master.
Oh, you're on the horse. Well, we're gonna have to switch you off that. Okay. That was Balthazar. Where's Boris?
So.
Boris, you come and make landfall.
Time for a reckoning.
While you guys
move
on Skaven Blight. Nice. What do you think about that shit? I think I gotta march up through here. Instead of taking the water. Oh well. Who am I at war with? Widrioth.
Unwise.
Yeah, you are.
Let us begin.
I'm gonna leave you there just in case, though. Just in case.
You need fire.
And then, what else do I want from you? I like that.
What do you require?
Okay. With 7 left over to dump. Okay, and in turn. We got this. Nice, you're in, you're good. We're gonna move you out of march stance. Cult of Pleasure. The Pirates of Sartosa. The followers of Nagash, the dwarves. Okay. My dwarven buddies. I wanted you to take a lot of this, but you guys have been letting me down, to be completely honest. I think that's good. I think that means the High Elves are going against the Dark Elves. Some of the Dark Elves. I haven't heard anything about Mazdamundi, his tribe. I don't want to force confederate with anybody. I don't want to confederate with any of the humans. I'm thinking about it. I'm like, oh, what if Chaos invades? Well, we'll just use Volkmar. I think one of those secondary armies. Okay, before anything else, the Fire Mage. You, since I see you, march. Take that. And that. And that. Okay, let's to Altdorf.
You summon me.
Yes. You.
Flame on.
Here.
Sigmar's will.
And there we go. Nice. You
cleanse
go
the
in.
Empire. Sigmar heals
us! He'll be ready in 3 turns with a whole new army. Okay, let's come up here. Volkmar, how you looking? Good? Awesome. Let's hot foot you this way. Money. 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 Okay. That should be enough for now. Boris. Oh, wait. No. We're not done in the north. You, good sir.
Ever vigilant, I serve the Heldenhammer. Purge the heretics.
Take this.
What orders?
It's looking rough for you guys. Let's do that. Also, when this dwarven army is done here, that's what's happening. Move up.
My axe thirsts for war. Ready axes.
Ooh, the dwarves.
Time to slay old breakers.
Whoa. Their garrison is massive. Yo, their garrison is off the chain. Oh, and look, they've got chaos units in their army. Ooh. I'm actually going to break the siege, you.
Brave news, my lord. Word is spreading across the land of a dark power rising in the northern wastes.
Oh, Volkmar, you're not there.
Are on the move. They surely plan to invade the world of mortals once again. Prepare your defenses well, for the forces of chaos spare no one in their quest for
peace. Oh, man. Oh, chaos is here. Why am I... turned around. Come on, guys. You're killing me. Is that right?
To the provinces?
You... I wanna just... yeah. I wanna get next to him. So in case they come out to fight me with that garrison. Okay, that's better. It's the only reason I didn't attack right then. But we're going to. So that's Boris and some dwarves, which is going to be nuts. Oh, it's going to be nuts. You. I bid that you. Oh, man. We've got a bunch of generals that are probably out of place now that I think about it. And the way mounting goes. Because I've given them other stuff afterwards.
Praise be to Sigma.
Thank you. What do you want? Ah, wrong button. Still the wrong button. This one. Oh, well. I'll have to check all that. Probably off camera. Okay, you're good. You head out that way. Is that Grimgor? No, that's Warzog. Which means a lot of
guided by Sigma.
Savage Orcs. There's Grimgor. Nope. There's someone's Spite. I don't know where Grimgor is. Maybe he's gone for the moment.
Anad.
Nope.
Ready. Time torches will be settled.
Got a cannon, two mortars, four quarrelers. You know what? Armor piercing. Let's get those guys, and then tell you the truth. Let's get some firepower. Let's just get a bunch of mortars. Okay, you're gonna be ready soon. How many turns do I have for you? Three still. Oh no, four. More than I thought. Okay. Oh, I can't believe Chaos is here. Oh, did I move Volkmar? Do this. Let everything zoom in.
You are not welcome in my court, yet here you are.
No, we're still going after you. I am just gonna... There we go. Let's do that. Zoom in a little bit. I gotta go after Chaos. I think we can take Chaos out. I don't think Chaos is gonna be a problem. 3-4 stacks? Eh. No biggie. No biggie. Oh, I still got you. I keep forgetting about you. Oh, the Warriors of Chaos.
Greetings from Sigma.
You are still at war with Saffrey. No, man. Dude, get your shit together. Chaos is here. I was hoping to be a little further. Well, this is pretty far along, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, you're fighting me. Oh, yes. Oh my god, you got another army somehow. Oh my god, he got another army somehow. This is gonna be rough. I will see you guys on the battle map. This is 5,000, 6,000 Skaven, easy.